studying in class 4 at Motherland Secondary School. Today I am going to present a short speech about my father. Every father is a superhero, but mine is the best among all. My father's name is Shrihan Shrestha. He is 52 years old and a successful businessman. He runs his own business. Also, he is associated with different organizations. He has been a chairman and a treasurer of different organizations. He is very kind and an honest man. He works hard and loves to do social work. He believes in discipline and practices his religion. He thinks good of others and speaks politely. Every morning, he goes for a walk and even do yoga to remain fresh. He takes me along with him for a walk on my vacations. He takes me to my favorite places during weekend. During this period of COVID-19, my father spends the time with me by playing chess and carom board. My father loves to read novels and religious food. My father also loves to do gardening in our kitchen garden. My father helps my mother to cook and doing other household things. He takes care of me and entire family members' little things. He helps me in my studies and share happiness so much. I love my father and I will try my best to make him proud and happy.